Large city with an important cathedral, still protected by ancient Roman walls. But the walls couldn't save York. The city and the castle fell to the rebels. William's new kingdom was under threat. He had to get the city back under Norman control.
Be me Honda alone!
William had no choice but to order his men north.
Give him Stella, Tulkas!
But as the Norman forces set off on their long march towards York, how much resistance from the rebels would they encounter? William the Conqueror marched north, with his army of Normans determined to take back the rebel-held city of York. But in his path stood rebel towns that harbored William's northern enemies. He would take the towns back by force.
Attendez
pour votre service. Avertissez votre courage, compagnon.
C'est comme vous voudrez.
Very good.
Avant, compagnon.
The Normans captured the town of Middlethorpe, establishing their presence in the north. With reinforcements to his army soon arriving, William would need more resources to supply them.
Lancaster, Parak. Quedmond, Cavallario, Parak.
Ahmed, your course.
Que? Si, laborance. Ubi vado. Escoltuz.
What? Spero. Capians.
Parats. Mandemans. Comprendo. Escolto. Movans.
Comprendo.
Orquest. Escolte. Entendo. Laburo.
Bueno, sito. Si.
Parats.
Quedo. Obeio. Vado. Cavallo.
Vado. Escolto. Si. Escolto.
Guedor de Cavallians. Odio. Bene. Bene.
Escolto.
Paraz.
Edifico.
Bene.
Massono.
Escolto.
Edifico.
Bene. Me.
Escolto.
Escolto.
Bene.
Laborons la terre.
Si.
Movo. Massono.
Si.
Sì, odio. Cavallo. Zitto. Sì.
Banzi. Vago.
E cavallo.
Quel ma medio corso. Vado. Obeio. Odio. Obeio. Sì. Cavallians. Zitto.
Ensala. Escolto. Cavallo.
Berigul!
Odio. In avant.
Le...
Certes.
Odite.
Incontinent.
Demands.
Si.
Lavoro.
Intendo.
Si.
Vado. Edifico. Procedo. Si. Massono.
Che?
Mandema.
Chitamus.
Bene. Alla materia.
Intendo. Ascolto, ubi vado. Lavoro.
Sì, sì. Ma sono. Finit.
Me.
Spero. Movo.
Quod bene. Edifico.
Soyez prêts.
Quand je commande, avant. Je suis votre serveur.
Another rebel town, Fulford, stood in defiance to William's rule.
Ah, ubi vado.
Escolto, procedo.
Aiuta!
In avant.
Acte retrait, jetzt.
Parade, ok.
En demande.
Benifico.
Parade, bene.
Valerios, quitte.
Parade, obedio.
Jetzt ist er quitte. Vostres boves, sapientes.
Ubi vado?
Ma sono.
Escolte, edifico.
Sì. Lavoro. Edifico. Ma sono.
Quod. Movens.
Ascolto.
Ocest.
Secco.
Ascolto.
Spero.
Vado.
Vado.
Ascolto.
The Norman army was now well supplied by a town, but it would take a sustained effort to keep the army at full strength.
Access metronde, je commande.
Avant. What? La materia.
Finit. Escolte.
On demande.
Seco.
Me?
Escolto.
Materia.
Vado. Lavoro.
Le avant, compagnon.
A reparate a audience.
Entendo.
Very cool.
Avanti. Obeyo.
Cavalari.
Audio. Reparate a. Bene, bene.
Scarab, avant. Access Metzvos, compagnon. Je commande.
L'enquête, zito.
Moment, si. In avant, d'arquière. Si.
Donnez. Je suis votre serveuse.
Gwen. Vos stress langues. Bovens, vassals. Si.
Escolto.
Si. Massone.
Che?
Massone.
Spero.
Lavoro.
Che? Quod?
Ah, finit.
Alla materia.
Fait.
L'enquête. In avant, l'enquête. In avant, l'enquête.
Voyez votre jet, vos amouets. L'heure apertisez votre courage, compagnon.
Si comme vos voldrez.
Avant, compagnon. Avertissez votre courage, compagnon. Certes. Avant, compagnon. Retrayez vos abois. En votre service. Incontinent.
With the Fulford rebels eliminated, William was one step closer to York. Knowing he would face strong resistance in the city, William prepared to bolster his cavalry.
Quod? Novens.
Cavo.
Acces apertizets vostre correge, compagnon.
Si.
Lanquière, si.
Été, ça vient de qui?
C'est comme
demande.
Préparate, Arc.
Bene, bene.
Vade, Arquière.
Parats.
Edifico.
The Norman army came under attack from a new enemy, the Danes.
In avant.
William's army held back the Danes' attack, but they threatened to return unless William paid them in gold.
Comprendo.
Si. Asuno. Laburo. Edifico.
Ubi vado. Refaction.
Attention. Audite, dite.
Momentes in avant, arquière. Allez, arquière.
Check, cabal.
Sono.
Me?
Laburo.
Ubi vado.
Ma sono.
Attenzione.
Bene.
Continent.
Fête.
The Normans discovered the source of the Dane threat, an outpost on the water. William had a choice. Bypass the encampment, destroy it, or pay the Danes the gold they demanded.
Continent!
Thomas
on Pondo!
In destroying the Dane outpost, William stripped the rebels of a crucial ally.
Ambulo.
Si, in avant. Escolto. Escolto.
William's ultimate goal was within his grasp. All that remained was to enter York and destroy its keep.
Je suis votre serveuse.
C'est comme vous voudrez.
Parate, si est. Oye, entiendo. Parates, in avant, servientes.
Homes, venies, servientes.
What?
Movens.
Mogedo.
Masono.
Obedio.
Le Wanda, je commande. Avant.
Audite.
Allons-y.
Pero.
Lavoro.
Ok. Ok.
Vado. Lavoro.
Accepte. Por vostro servo.
Mest. Ambulance.
Audience.
Parate. Allons-y.
Voyez si comme vos voudrez.
Lanchers, mauvais servientes.
Oh, m'entendo.
Mais?
Edifico.
Acton. Avant, compagnon.
Si.
Spero.
Quad.
Movo.
Masono.
Me?
Parazzo bene.
Ok.
Le apertizzo sport college. Compagnon.
Allons-y!
Attends. Por vostro servizio. Quand je commande, avant.
Colonnes!
Et tardies, colonnes! Edifico.
Voyez, certes. Access, je suis votre serveuse. Les commandements. Tous, tous sommes prêts. Rodriguez, votre bruit.
The Norman army poured into York and began sacking the town as they bore down on the keep.
Sonata.
Access Metz Vos, compagnon. Avant, compagnon.
Tourma, bene.
Paratier.
Mandesqued. Io ma sono la cose.
Parat por venir. Si, comprendo. Vado laborar.
Quel labour?
Vido, si. Io ma sono la cose. Vado laborar.
Me?
Yaffect.
Mi ero che storta.
Zito.
Parats pour la boulange.
Parat pour venir. Cosa sera ma sonata?
Ascolte bene, cosa sera ma sonata?
Quel, me? Vado a lavorare.
Si somes. Si, bene. Arco parat. Labour sperance. Parat. Parat et arquière.
Labour sperance. Inerant. Je m'attends dans la cause.
Si, parat. Quelque cavale! In avant! Obeio! Bene audite! Si!
Labour sperance. Io ma sono la cose. Vado laborar. Cos'è sera massonata?
Bene,
Quémande.
Présentez l'enquête. Vadez, l'enquête.
Soyez incontinent.
Si, parade.
Après, parade. Quémandes.
Félix et Beat.
Et chili mandemante.
Et tu lui m'en demandes. Comme me.
Quoi de la bourre?
Escolte.
Y affecte.
Io ma sono la cose.
Comprendo.
Attenzione.
Domande.
Ci sommes. Vado laburar. Cose sera ma sonata.
Sì, parate.
Buon lavoro.
Bene,
quitte.
Bene, sagita in arco.
Quid mandes?
Buon lavoro.
Quid ordines?
Mi plaque.
Partir pas.
Pour la bourra.
Marco Parat.
Inérance.
Tous audité.
Retourne au camé.
In ayuda!
Si, bene.
Va dans la bourra.
Audit, obéio. Ne retrayez vos amoués.
Demandez, cavalario parat.
Bon ordine.
Arco parat.
Félicite.
Attendez, auditez. Demandez, j'arrive.
Cavalario parat.
Audite.
Parfait.
Parates, veniez.
Servientes.
Toutes audites.
Io ma sono la cause.
Si, parate.
Laburanza en limax.
Demandes.
Cavalario parate.
Benefecte.
Quémandes.
Tutto di te.
Frate terra, bene.
Parat,
sì, comprendo.
Voyez, je suis votre serveuse. Si comme vous voudrez.
Incontinent. Certes.
Thank you.
keep fell to the Norman army, and York was secured. The Northern Rebellion was over, and William the Conqueror was uncontested as King of England. William the Conqueror had recaptured York from the rebels. Now he wanted to teach them a lesson for defying him. He began a brutal campaign of destruction to crush any further resistance, known as the Harrying of the North. Villages and crops were destroyed. It is said 100,000 people were killed. With ruthless efficiency, William the Conqueror had secured obedience in his new kingdom. But it wasn't to last. It would be thrown into chaos by his own children. When William the Conqueror died in 1087, his favorite son succeeded him. King William II, known as William Rufus. But 13 years into his reign, disaster struck. While out hunting, he was killed. William's youngest brother took his place as King Henry I. But there was a problem. At the time, Henry's elder brother, Robert, Duke of Normandy, had been on crusade. When he returned, he was furious that Henry had grabbed the throne. From Normandy, Robert attempted to invade England to claim the crown from his brother. But he failed and returned home. In retaliation, Henry struck back. In a reversal of 1066, he crossed the Channel and invaded Normandy, intent on undermining his brother Robert's rule. His first target was Bayeux. This rich and splendid city was one of the jewels of Normandy. Henry was to begin his campaign by unleashing his forces on the city. Bayeux was about to feel the wrath of the English army.